joining us on this most anticipated day at the start of the world. Our confidence is emanating from all corners of the ground, and the odds are certainly in their favour. One glance, and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it matter the occasion. Just joining us, we are already on the way. Sergio, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, I'll be fascinated to see how the manager instructs Lorenzo Pellegrini to operate in this, can drift into wide areas and just keep everyone guessing. What a talent.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it. Well, the finish looked a guarantee once he was found all alone, and it's criminal defending.
So, a breakthrough already. Passes short and sharp. No messing about. Defenders on the back foot. Nice ball, and he's in.
Tries a shot! It's there!
They simply do not know what has hit them. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Can he finish?
Put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get it.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. No, he's had it nicked away from him. Looking to break out here. He's gone backward here. Pellegrini. Rudiger. That's been intercepted. Sancho providing an outlet on that flank. He is through here.
There will be 1 minute added time.
And that is... And this could be the final action of the first half. Hello! Shot a goal! Ooh, with both sides.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
They're already advantaging. I think they can find a way back. Pedri. Played out to the left flank. Hit into the middle. Marquinhos. Vlahovic gets a foot in here. Vlahovic! It's Neymar.
Sancho. The attendance for this match was 72,306.
Real chance! Another chance! Dispatched clinically! They have done it! And we raise ours. Sharp, simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. Oh, now can they counter? It came to nothing.
sharp little ball here. He's cut it out.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Rafael Leão!
Messi.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been picked out. He's got a one. It's Neymar! Good ball, kindly. These chances. Look promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. And here's Neymar. Oh, that's a key interception. Rodri. Oh, what a ball, he's in here. Now it's Messi. The game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Rafael Leão,
yeah, I think if that can be repeated, there's a good chance of a goal. And the referee brings it to a close. A win, a triumph, a time to crank up the music, charge the glass. This is going to be quite
over, or worse. I just think we should offer congratulations.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.